What is up, guys? My name is Kim, and welcome back to another video. We're back here on the Clay SMP. And today we got a pretty big project. We're gonna build an iron farm for Dead Zone. It's really just for the whole server. And it took me a lot longer than I first expected to because villagers are annoying. And this episode, I don't even know. I'm recording this intro after I've actually finished the whole episode, but I'm not really sure what I recorded and what I didn't record. This edit's gonna be weird. I don't know if this video is gonna turn out weird. There's probably gonna be some missing stuff in the middle. I'm not really sure. I might have even recorded another intro before, but pretty much all we do in this episode is we build an iron farm, which takes a lot more work than I first expected it to. So yeah, let's get right into this video of building this iron farm. Alright. Gosh, it took forever to build.
Back.
Alright, we're here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Kevin, you know why you're here, right?
No, I have no clue why I'm here.
Well, if you were watching my video right now, which most people are right now.
Well, I clearly can't because you're making the video right now.
Exactly.
Me, so, okay.
But if you were watching the video, you'd seen in the last clip, I have fought a wither. And
end
of the clip, I said, we're going to fight a wither, so I'm just...
Wait, no, what are you... Why here? This is a terrible idea. This is a terrible idea. No.
I was thinking, let's go to a mineshaft. Let's go to a mineshaft real quick.
Okay, but... So you're like, bring your best stuff just so we can fight a wither. All right, I got
this. This is not my best stuff. This is why I said we're fighting. This is why I said we didn't need any good armor. If you saw the last clip, oh my god, that was the easiest raid ever. I mean, the easiest thing ever.
Why the wither? Was it easy to kill?
All right, never mind. Not here. This is the sand village. Sand village.
Oops. Oh my god. Okay, we have to probably go deeper. So let's go to your base.
I was thinking we could go to like remember that one place where I pranked you and then you just put a hole on it. I'm guessing we can go there because we can jump down and then when we're done we can just jump pillar back up.
Yeah, so
let's jump down. I swear if it did I was gonna kill myself.
What is the one that like that stops it?
Spacebar, but don't jump too high. Don't do it too high. You gotta be close to the ground because it does damage.
No, doesn't crouch. Which one doesn't do the damage?
Oh, yeah, no, crouch does damage. This one does not.
All right.
Ooh, my slime blocks. Oh, I missed you so much. This was supposed to be for you, but you never claimed
it. Yeah, because I was like, how am I supposed to get out? And then I was all focused about how I'm going to get out. And then... All right. Are you ready, Dead?
Yeah, we need more space for this.
Do we, though? Do we need more space?
Boop, boop, go.
Boom.
Wait, I think we should have gone back a little bit.
It's alright.
I'm getting messages galore.
Messages? On like Skype?
Yeah, on my phone.
On your phone. Oh, Mr. Popular. Okay, here we go. Oh right. God, I hit
Ow.
You.
Kevin, every time- where did he go?
Oh no, he's going up. He's stuck.
Is he?
I got him. You gotta believe. Gotta believe. Believe in yourself. Believe.
I'm believing. All right, here we go.
You gotta wait.
He's not even withering us. That's how easy this thing is. The only problem is he keeps boosting me up.
All right, no,
and
stop.
I need regen. I need regen.
I'm gonna kill him. Yes.
All right, there you go. Good job. I finished that achievement. Good job.
That was so easy. I literally lost 2 hearts.
Yeah, I know, right?
All right, so we're gonna be building the.
The beacon. Eater.
Beacon.
Wait. What is the achievement called?
I don't know.
I think it's called. Yeah, it's Beaconator.
Beaconator. Okay. Dead's gonna give me the stuff.
I already did.
Oh. Okay. I'm gonna make it right now. So you put that there, that there, that there.
Wait, Kevin. Did I give you a strength pot?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't drink mine.
Okay. How do you put it? How do you make it, Dead? I give up.
Think
you need cobblestone?
No, you don't. I gave you exactly the ingredients you need. 5 glass, 3 obsidian, and
I got it. Boom. Made it.
Good job.
Okay, so
you didn't
now
get the achievement. Why didn't you get the achievement? Wait, what? You killed the wither. Created a beacon. Oh, I think you need to place it or something. Or maybe drop
Create
it.
Create a full beacon.
Oh, yeah, you need to, like, place a box. All right.
Okay, how many, we just need iron or, like, gold or...
Yeah, that's the side blocks, and then the corners, like, nope. Alright, layer 2 is complete. We have enough, you move.
Boom.
Place, no, we need, yeah, that thing. By the way, here is your, how much did you have? 8?
There yeah.
You your 8 gold, thanks. I have 9 left.
Thanks, Dad. Okay,
why isn't this working?
Here.
Oh, there we go.
It's 100% working.
What do we want? Speed, haste, resistant. Yeah, so it's 4 layers max, which is good.
Yeah, so...
Regen.
Regen? Wait. Oh, gosh. I don't know. Speed or jump boost?
Jump boost?
I mean, haste.
No, speed. Let's put speed. Put speed in there. And I'm going to block off.
Oh, secondary power. Do we
secondary
have that?
Secondary power, we need 4 layers. We only have 2.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
There, do we have speed now?
No.
It's gonna pop up in the top right.
We don't.
Alright, break it again. Let's see.
At least not yet. I don't know. Did you put speed in it?
I put the block back.
Oh, I didn't place the thing yet.
Alright then, I'm gonna grab an ingot.
I have an ingot here.
Alright then. I thought you were doing it.
I thought you were gonna do it.
Oh, I was staring at you and I was like, okay. Oh, alright, I stole your thing.
Okay. Alright.
Why do you keep dropping it?
I'm not. I'm putting it in the thing.
You gotta pick the thing and then... There you there. Go.
There. Wait, did you take my...
There we go.
Take my ingots? Oh, take go. My ingots, bud? Okay.
Look at this.
Alright, now we have speed. It's not even that much faster.
That's it. I'm gonna go... Alright, that's the end of the clip.
That's the end of the clip.
See you next clip.
See you next clip.
Hi, Kevin.
Hey, Dad. Why are we here?
So, Kevin, remember how I... I'm sorry. I'll stand in the corner. Remember how I told you we need an iron farm for iron?
Yeah, I remember this.
Alright, so, here's the thing.
Yeah, what's the thing?
We need a villager farm for the villagers for the iron farm.
Mm-hmm. And we have
iron,
this guy right here.
Mission area. Yeah, and then we have 2 at my base. No, we have 6 at my base.
Your
and,
base?
I have 6 at my base.
Mm-hmm.
I keep capturing them, I don't know why.
Would it
and then
be
we
better...
have...
Hmm.
What?
I'm just thinking it through. Would it be better to make a villager farm at your base? And
no.
then transfer them all the way to the wherever I'm going to build the iron farm? Or transfer villagers and then make a villager farm, right? You know?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, because if we build a villager farm at my base, we could, like, make the iron farm productive at the automation area, but I was thinking a villager farm should be built at the automation area, because it's, like, a villager farm. Actually, Kevin, we already have a villager farm.
Yeah?
Down here.
Oh, yeah, don't we have one over here?
Yeah, we do.
Oh. So we
Blue Bullet built one, but then all the villagers died, except for one. There's been one down there. I think his name was, like, Jordan or something. Just down all the way down there, and he's
down
just
here?
Been alone. No, even lower.
Oh, even lower.
Like, down under this glass.
Oh.
One of these villagers just down there.
How does
waiting.
This even work?
All right, so baby villagers come
okay.
over here. They
I
slide
it,
over
Dad.
There. They walk all the way down.
Where's the villager?
Down there. We don't need to touch them. We just need to add villagers in this area.
In this area? But do we need 2 villagers in this area?
Yeah, we need 2. We need a farmer, which we don't have.
Mm-hmm.
And any other villager.
Okay, how are we going to get this farmer?
I'm not sure. Actually, there's another way to get them to, repopulate.
You just, like, give them food, right?
Yeah, if you give them food, they can repopulate, but...
But then if there's a farmer, then
yeah, we're gonna
just
lock this door.
Okay.
We're gonna lock this door, and then we're gonna get a farmer, and then do that.
Okay.
Do you have a dirt?
It's
supposed to be dirt.
No, but it's all right. We can figure this out later. All right. So that
yeah,
sounds right. good. So,
yeah.
So we're here, dead now.
Yeah, we are.
And we're okay.
Okay, Kevin.
So all I do is.
You're not supposed to do that. Careful. You might flow the other way. We have to place it like this. Now place a bucket. Place the thing over there.
Okay.
By the way, guys, on my channel, we're just moving this villager so Kevin can fit. There you go. He's gone.
Okay.
Do you want to follow him or do you want to go all the way?
No. No. I'm not waiting. Oh my!
What? Ow!
Move in the way, dude.
I just wanted a screeny, Kevin. I think that's gonna be good enough. Alright, now we break the boat, break the blocks.
No, we don't! No, we don't!
You don't break the boat? Alright.
Not yet.
He's gonna suffocate now, you know?
No, he's not.
We're gonna break the bone and he's gonna suffocate for a second. Oh, you already have another one in here.
Is yeah, I know. Lorraine?
No, it's not.
And now I'm stuck right here, but okay. All right, now we gotta block off this. Move. Back. Oh, come in here. Dad, come. Move. Oh my god.
Wait, I need to move. All right.
No, come into inside.
Inside? Why do I need to be inside?
Because we're never going back here again.
Oh. And we still need another villager, like.
No, we don't. No, we have two, and we have one down there.
But we have two farmers.
You only need one farmer.
I know. That's why I'm so confused right now.
Yeah, you only need
one farmer. There's stuff in here. It's amazing.
And plant it.
No, he's gonna do it by himself. Here you go.
Okay, now we need to hoe everything. All right, so we have the, what's it called? The, villager breeder, working. There's villagers down there. Probably should have recorded. I tried to do a time lapse, but I think since I was in the vicinity, it was making it so that, like, the villagers couldn't spawn or something, and, like, and then Ted kicked me, and I was recording for like 2 hours, and then he kicked me. So I don't really know. We're out here in the shop area. I think we're gonna build the iron farm, with those villagers, somewhere over here. I think in this Western automation. I think, yeah, Western automation. We're gonna have to make sure that it's far enough away from the villager spawner. What I wanted to come here to, is I think we have some sales in our shop. I need to refill the, enchantments. I need to, like, AFK at my fish farm, but we got 16 diamonds! And that pushes us over a stack of diamonds. We still have this, so we now have over a stack of diamonds, which is pretty sweet if you ask me. I don't even know what to do with them. I guess we're gonna need another, sword and another pickaxe, but it's okay, we're doing all right. So yeah, that's really all I want to do here, so I'm gonna have to wait to get some more of the villagers, and then hopefully we can make an iron farm. All right, okay, so I'll be back when we start building this iron farm. I don't really know how which one I'm gonna use or how efficient it's gonna be. But it should be good. Should be good. Alright, I'll be back. Oop, wrong button. Alright, I've been jamming out to some music and I've pretty much I've built a lot of this iron farm so far and it's working. It's not working because there's clearly no villagers in, but I'm just building pods where the villagers are gonna be placed. I gotta actually go like this. And boom. Alright, so that's the first pod done. Just put them on all four sides. And we only need 10 villagers in here. And it says that you can actually breed them if you just trade with them in here. So I don't really know what to do. If maybe I should like transport four villagers or two villagers or something and then move them when I need to. But I don't even know. I think they could all be in one pod if I really wanted to. But, you know, is that spawn? Oh yeah, that is spawn. Okay, but yeah, so I'll just be working here. Hopefully it's really just mindless work, and then I'll show you guys the process of me bringing in the villagers. All right, I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, so I'm here at Western Automation, is what Dad is calling it. This whole area over here, it's actually really cool. The tree farm that we built last episode. I move actually one villager over here. The farm is done. It's right here, right in here. What I've been doing is I've actually, you can ride your boat on land. So you just put a villager in a boat and then you can also drive the boat. And it's one of the greatest things ever. It's so much fun. But the only issue is I had to take away some of the trapdoors on the ground here, but I'll just put them back when we finish. I'm just gonna get two villagers, just one more villager, and then we'll move the villagers after they like can repopulate. Oh my god, you wanna fight me, skeleton? You wanna okay, there we go. So yeah, I'll be back. I'll show you guys how I'm moving this villager. It's pretty fun. Or we could move this guy. I'll check with Dead. Because if we can move this guy, then yeah, it will be a lot easier. I'll check if this guy has good trades or if he doesn't. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, I'm moving the villager. He's in my boat, and we're just moving down here. And once we get over here, it's literally just a straight stretch all the way down. We gotta stay on the sides, though, because there's the trap doors, and we can't go over them, which is stupid, but you can't do that. So we just go like this. This is a great view. Oh, there we go. Easier in this mode. And then it gets a little bit sketchy over here, because you have to like be halfway off of the, to go around these, you gotta be like, yeah, see, I'm like halfway off this block. I don't wanna fall down. All right. What a wonderful, wonderful addition boats are to the game. Oh yes. Okay, we gotta plan over here. We gotta go around this thing on the edge. There we go. Stay a little bit on the side. Oh, there we go. All right. Well, I'll just bring this guy over here. Oh no. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, now we just gotta go right over here. And now we go in the water. And boom, no, oh my god, bud. Get out, oh! Okay, don't race. Okay, now we gotta just get these two villagers. Is it still here? Yes. Yeah, nod your head, yes. Now we gotta get these villagers all the way up there. And then I'm just gonna build like a water tunnel thing. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I'll be back when we have our villagers up in the farm. All right. Oh god.
Yeah, Kevin, how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm dead? Doing great. You know, just life terrible. I for the first time in forever, I started uploading very constantly. Mm-hmm. And my recording software,
It got burned out.
Yeah, my recording sound was like, stop.
Yeah, it was like, Can you believe I uploaded
7 videos? In a constant upload motion. I was supposed to upload one yesterday, but...
Gotta upload one today, then.
No, I can't. I don't have anything recorded anymore.
Then you should record stuff.
Yeah, this is my first clip.
Alright, so we finished the iron farm. We have 6 iron in there.
So far.
We've had 2 iron golems fall.
I only saw one.
I saw 2. Just kidding. All right. I saw 1 and then I killed 1 up there.
Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. Mm-hmm. Alright, yeah, so Kevin, you're gonna be AFKing, is that right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna AFK.
Is that correct?
I edit this video. Right. I don't even...
So, how many villagers are up there?
14.
Total. 14?
I think.
So, as we said previously, can you just hop over here?
Mm-hmm.
By the way, guys, I finished this chicken farm that was supposed to be in the video.
Yeah, we have a chicken farm over here.
I started building it, and then my recording software just like, no...
Yeah, I was just like, no, no one loves you. Okay, where are we going? Are we going to your theater?
Further.
Further? Where are we going?
We need to add stuff to this area. To
explain what you're telling me to do.
I'll tell you as soon as we reach there.
No, stop. You're telling me right now.
We're going to spawn.
Okay. And what are we doing at spawn?
First of all, I'm going to open... The jest.
Mm-hmm.
You said there was 14 villagers?
Yeah. What?
Wait.
What are you doing?
Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
That was your payment for the iron farm and the villagers.
Thank you. I now have a stack and 35 diamonds.
Ooh. Yeah, I have 2 stacks and 20.
Okay, you know what? This isn't a competition.
I don't even know where I got all those diamonds from. I haven't been mining for ages.
Because he stole them from other people.
Did I?
I don't know. Maybe you did. You never know.
All right, but I'm still doing good on the iron game. Iron game too hard.
I have 18 iron.
I have 33 blocks.
Okay.
I bought some name tags the other day, I think.
Yeah. All right. 31. So, yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be it.
That's going to be it. Woo! Iron Farm is complete. My life is complete. This episode is complete.